Look what it ended up being. Diablo 3. You know what? That's kind of like that reverse psychology thing happening there. You know, all of us had that big wanting it to be Diablo 3 with all the little indications. You know, the runes and all that may have not meant anything, but it was subliminal. All the threes that we saw in the ice, the face, the eyes, all of it came together, and guess what? All the predictions are true. Diablo 3 is now a reality. Now, you could go to StormKiller22's site on YouTube. He's got all the updates. He got it out there before I did as far as the trailers. Go to Blizzard.com, and it's right there on their homepage, the release, the announcement of Diablo 3. Now, we don't have any clue or any indication of when the release date will be on this. They just now released two character classes. You got Barbarian and a Witch Doctor. Go check it out. Like I said, Stormkiller's got some awesome, awesome video. This isn't going to be a long one, but I just wanted to put this out there in between my work. I got to get up out of here. But, hey, all of you D2 fans and Craft Chef subscribers, tell your friends and neighbors to jump on board because you heard it here first. And we had the predictions, we had the videos out there, and it's all due to the T2 Nation, because we are number one when it comes to bringing you information here at the Craft Chest. And until next time, remember, it's a craft of the mind. So what if you can see?